Now that we've looked at models to help us change an improper fraction into a mixed number, what other strategies are there? You can actually use a number line to help us figure out what mixed number is the same as an improper fraction or a fraction greater than 1. Let's look at this one. Oh, number line. This number line is broken down into fourths. Now we're going to jump 6/4. Now we can see that we went past one whole, so our whole number is going to be 1. Now we have to look at what fraction we went past that one whole. We went past one whole by 2/4. So our mixed number is 1 2/4. All right, why would we ever need to use this? I always like to give the example of a pizza party. If you have a bunch of pizzas and everyone's eating different slices, and let's say you have 26/8 pieces left over from your party, usually you're not gonna say, "Hey Bobby, I've got 26/8 pieces left." You're gonna give him a mixed number. You're gonna say, "Hey, I have
3 1/4 pizzas."
Mixed numbers are a lot easier for us to process and digest and talk about in real life.